In this video, you'll learn how to access your iClicker account and register your clicker using your web browser. Start by going to iClicker.com and clicking Sign In. Choose Student. Select our campus portal by choosing CU Boulder from the drop-down menu. Click Go. Please note that if you didn't sign in through the campus portal, then you are not using an account that will connect your grade to Canvas to access your classes. If you're not sure about this, sign out of iClicker, quit your browser, and then sign in again. Once you enter your identity name and password, you'll be taken to your iClicker account. You should see the classes you're registered for, though if this is your first time using the iClicker program, you may not. If you don't, check with your teacher. They may need to resync their roster. If you need to register in iClicker, or just want to make sure that yours is already registered, click on the three lines in the top left-hand corner, and then choose Profile. Click on Register Remotes, and then click on the Register Remote button. Enter your clicker ID from the back of your clicker, and then click Save. Click Close, then click the Back button. Click Save Profile, and you're done. This process is nearly the same if you're using your phone. Check out our other videos to see how it's done and how to use an iClicker in class. Thanks for watching!